Do you know what the worst bit is? Everybody's nice to you. And it's not because they're suddenly your friend. They take a glance at you and they think, poor fella. They get that look on the face. It's easy to read. A touch of pity, a little secret prayer of thanks that it wasn't them that got stroked. Don't get the wrong idea. It's just a slightly gammy leg. And the hard drive between my ears has had a little reboot. My name is Frank Twist. And if you ever have the misfortune to be arrested in England's sunny northwest, there's a fair chance that either me, Miss Sarah Gold, or another of my team of legal advisors will be looking after your interests. And there is one other thing I need to tell you. If I can just remember what it is. Bear with me. Oh, yes. Sometimes I struggle to find exactly the right turn of... Oh, the right turn of... What is it? You know, it's a well-known phrase or saying. That's it. The right turn of phrase.
Brief Lives by Tom Fry and Sharon Kelly.
You can do better than that. Push.
I am pushing.
Right, push harder. That's better. Breathe and push. And breathe. Push. Good, 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 good. Push again.
Do you know, if it's a girl, I'll call her Ronnie.
On your feet.
Come to that. If it's a boy, I'll call him Ronnie.
Now, reach up. Left arm. Big stretch.
Right, I'm trying.
You can do better than that.
No, I can't.
Yes, you can. Come on, Frank. Take it to the ground. And then reach up for the moon. Reach. Reach for the moon.
Ronnie.
What?
Don't let's ask for the moon. We have the stars.
You what?
Now, Voyager.
Sorry?
1942, Bette Davis leaning on the rail of the deck to Paul Heinrich. Brilliant. Jim Engrier robbed her of that Oscar.
How do you know all this stuff?
I told you I was a serious film buff. Oh, hold up. It's not Jim Engrier, not quite. Wait for it.
I can hear the digging.
I'll get her. Jermaine, no, Greer, Garson. There she is.
Hey, there she is.
It was a movie encyclopedia up there.
When you were 13?
And then I discovered rock and roll and its attendant mysteries, and I put aside such trivia.
And now it's all coming back to you.
And they say having a stroke is all bad. Well, it has sorted me out for a specialist subject on that quiz.
Give us a
clue. No, you have to know stuff.
Give me a clue, Frank.
Right, it's all about a chair, they bang a big drum and the bloke's finished.
Finished?
No, I've started, so I'll...
Oh, mastermind!
Mastermind!
Very good. Are you taking your pill?
If Mr. McMurphy doesn't want to take his medication orally, I'm sure we can arrange that he can have it some other way, but I don't think he would like it.
You all right?
Hey, you'd like it, wouldn't you? Jack Nicholson.
Come again.
Come on. Jack Nicholson. Well, that was a good impersonation.
Really?
Jack Nicholson, best actor, 1975-1997. Best supporting actor... Hold on. I was looking at this the other day. Yes, Terms of Endearment, 1982.
I know who he is. We're just testing you for your mastermind audition. Are you sure you're all right to go in?
Of course I am.
Come on, then. We are going to work.
Frank Twist is back.
Hello, anyone here?
Oh, hi, Sarah. Busy with a client. Take a seat. In a minute.
Is Anne okay?
Hi, Sarah. It's me, behind the curtain, having my beauty treatment.
How are you, sweetheart?
I'm fine, thanks.
Didn't break it, then?
Oh, just a sprain. That'll teach me to wear high heels on a market stall.
Glad you're okay. Better get to the office.
Wait a minute, Sarah. 지난 타고 한초 하이 무역.
Sana.
So kind of you to help Anne like that.
I just tidied up her stuff. It was nothing.
Where is it now?
Save at my office. I'll bring it over later.
We like to return favor.
No, no need.
Please, Vietnamese thing. One person do good for you, you do good for person. Sit down.
I don't really want a manicure right now.
No, manicure, makeover.
Not now.
Yeah, now, you need.
Do I?
How old are you?
40-ish.
Good skin for age. Slightly dry area there.
I was outside all day yesterday.
Oh, yeah. Vintage store or market.
Yeah.
You use moisturizer?
Yes, usually.
No, Sarah. Should be always. Daily ritual. Understand?
Yes, sorry.
Okay. You turn away from mirror. I give you makeover.
Well, the thing is, I have...
Really, Sarah, this is important.
Okay, I guess I could give you 5 minutes.
Take longer than that.
Suppose remedial work required. You'll probably need a trowel.
Turn away from mirror. I'll sit here. Good. You see, no foundation. You need foundations. Protects.
I put a little colour on here.
Wrong colour for you. You need warmer colour.
Really?
Listen to her, Sarah. She knows what she's doing. Make you look $1 million.
I'm going to work, you know.
A woman should always look her best, wherever she is.
I do try to.
I deal with that dry skin now. You start from there, then it's like making a picture.
I don't expect a masterpiece.
Stop running yourself down.
Anne's right. You good-looking girl, strong features. Good. You got a boyfriend?
No, I'm not.
You seeing anyone?
No.
You'll be fighting them off by the time Kim has finished with you.
Well, shall I equip myself with a big stick then?
What? You like to hit men with a stick?
Feeling that got lost in translation.
So, we're hiring out the office corridor as a warehouse now, are we?
It's stuff from the Sunday market.
Yeah, Ruby Star Miracle Cream. I thought you were selling vintage clothes, or clothes, as I call them.
But we're looking after it for a girl from the nail bar.
Does Sarah know about this?
She brought them up here.
Set a goal, flouting safety regulations, propping open a fire door.
Sorry, Frank.
That needs to move.
What, Frank? Take it easy.
All right, I'm all right.
Right, let me just help
no,
you.
No, get off me. Treating me like a raspberry. It's this stupid stick. It's neither use nor ornament.
Hey, come on. Look, I'm only trying
to... I can get myself up.
All right. Well, I'm just trying to do my good deed for the day.
Oh, no good deed goes unpunished. Right. Heave yourself up.
Oh, no, help the poor man up, Ronnie. I'll give you a hand.
Well, nobody just let me alone.
Sorry?
Right. Finally. I am up.
Well done.
Well, don't slap me back, I might go over it again. Have we met?
I'm Cheryl. Didn't Sarah tell you about me?
No.
Bookkeeping and general office management at your service, Mr. Twist.
Right, OK. Come on, Ronnie, move these boxes.
Yeah.
Ow. You a baby, Sarah. You need to stay still.
Ouch. That is seriously painful.
No pain, no gain.
What do I gain from losing my eyebrows?
You get sleek, modern look. Your eyebrows like caterpillars.
When you finish, they'll be like a butterfly.
Yeah, could be.
Yeah, or maybe a clothes moth.
What are you saying?
Never mind. Ow, it's just the pain. Brain collapsing. Ow, ow.
Ooh. Good. I'm done. Look.
Wow.
Good, yeah?
Well, it's thorough.
You don't recognize yourself?
The eye makeup is intense.
Eyes are very important. When you look at a woman's eyes, you know her. You have beautiful eyes, Sarah.
Do I?
Now look even better.
Oh, Frank's back today. He'll think I've done this for his benefit.
Yeah, I like it. Good to keep the boss happy.
Business partner, not boss.
Okay, I just need to find Anna aspirin.
Oh, I might have one in here.
Good.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.